calls a scorecard. Why is it that Michigan has been more successful than his political
I think a lot of people, especially the draft, have now been saying that Cyril Ramaphosa has no power. And it seems to be the fact that in the ANC, he doesn't seem to manage to get that overwhelming.
Break it, pull!
He still makes his voice heard. So he's going to do it.